Okay, I'm back. Let me just hydraulic balancer put her on her. Hold it here. Anti-seized it both. And it's going on. Welded a nut at the end. Welded this bolt to the nut that fits in the block. Crank. And she's working. She's going. And she's going to bottom out here shortly. As soon as the motor turns over, she should be bottom. It starts to turn over, she should be bottomed out. It's getting harder to turn. There she went, bottomed out. For sure. No, I just go. I gotta make sure I hold that nut at the end. She bottomed out here. Get the bolt back out. And the washer's up. It's all right, though. And there's the bolt that went in. Don't forget to anti-seize this stuff.